All right, another young actress is hopeful for a successful transition from the big screen to the music business as well.
That's right. You fell in love with her in the Dolphin Tale movies, as we mentioned, and now get ready to fall in love with her music.
Cozy Zulsdorf played Hazel Haskett in Dolphin Tale and Dolphin Tale 2. Take a look.
Is there something under there?
What is that?
No idea.
Oh, gosh.
Here, get set up. Oh, it's all taken out. Rufus, cut it out, Rufus.
Now, Cozy Zulsdorf is ready to add pop star to her movie star credits with her debut album, Originals. So great to have you here.
Oh, thank you.
So nice to see you again. The last time I saw you was the set of Dolphin Tale 2.
Yeah, it's so amazing. I know, to see you again, it's all coming full circle.
Yep, there we go.
You're an actress, and obviously you're a singer. You've written the songs on Originals now. Mm-hmm. How do you find the time to do all of this?
Oh, goodness. Well, songs, you know, if you ask anybody who writes, you know, they come at the weirdest moments, you know, so it's I don't really have to set apart writing time. It's just, sometimes I'll just zone out and my mom will be like, you're writing in your head, aren't you?
What do you write about?
All sorts of things. I've found that sometimes, usually it's not like a big experience that I write about. It's just like how you're feeling at the present moment, you know.
Cathartic.
When I was on the set with you, Harry Connick Jr., who is an amazing singer, was bragging on you. Morgan Freeman was bragging on you. They were all saying what a tremendous, tremendous singer you are. Did you guys jam on the set at all? Were you kind of singing together?
Known to jam a little bit.
I love that. Did you learn anything from those guys?
Are you kidding me? I learned everything. I mean, Harry is just the best musical mentor. Like, you know, I'm a little biased, but in like the whole world, you know, he's just incredible and he's just a musical genius, so anything I could possibly learn from him. Whenever he would start talking about music or anything, you know, we'd be talking and I'd just kind of be like, you know, and like taking notes, you know, just completely silent while he was, you know, emptying his pearls of wisdom.
So what do you want to do? The trifecta, you want to sing, act, and dance? Do you want to do Broadway? Do you want to do musicals?
That would be amazing. Yeah, I'm looking forward to whatever God has in store, you know, for the next chapter, but right now, like the writing of it is one of my favorite parts. I love writing songs. I mean, I love singing and performing as well. Broadway has definitely been a dream forever.
I think we need
to. It's in your future, I think.
But my songs aren't really Broadway. They're not really musical theater at all. It's very indie and in some ways very pop and very organic. So I wouldn't say that you're listening to my CD and then thinking, oh, she wants to do Broadway.
Right.
And I'll tell you what, they're all original songs, which is,
yeah,
you know,
that's the double meaning of the title.
And I think we should play for the folks just a little snippet of your voice because you have an amazing voice. Take a listen.
All aboard, brave souls. All aboard, brave souls. All aboard, brave souls. We move on, but we never forget.
Cozy, you are incredible, and you play the piano. Do you have any other instruments?
No, piano takes up most of the time. I mean,
I bet.
Yeah.
That's a tough instrument to play, and you've got it mastered.
How long have you been singing? Since what age?
I can't even remember a time when I was like, I should start singing now. You know, like my parents are musicians, so singing, walking, talking, like it all just happened at the same time.
You're so grounded. Yes. 16 years old. Yeah. And I don't read about you in any of the tabloids.
The very idea of that makes me laugh. Cozy at it again. Like, my name won't even warrant me to do anything crazy.
Cozy up with Cozy. Look who's cozying up.
You know? Oh my gosh, never heard that one before.
It will happen. Just be prepared for even people to talk about things that aren't happening. Mm-hmm. Are you ready for that?
Well, I guess at the end of the day, if you know something's not true, then it doesn't have to bother you because you're just yourself. And
this is true.
Yeah.
Is there going to be another Dolphin Tale 3?
Mm. Oh, goodness.
Curious. There's a loaded question.
So. There are a few options being discussed right now, so I'm looking forward to whatever the next chapter for the Dolphin Tale franchise is, because there's nothing that's not positive about this whole experience for everyone involved. We all love this.
It's and you know, it's a testament to it because everybody came back for the second one. And
the
circumstances surrounding the making of the second one, just crazy how at your wrap party for the first one, this little baby dolphin gets rescued.
Hope, and then, it's just incredible. And the fact that our director and writer was there on, at the wrap party, and then he made Sawyer's going away party in place of the wrap party that we were having at the same restaurant, we keep as much as possible true to life. So I think it's fun for the audience because it's almost like you were there with us at the wrap party.
Yeah,
we're going to see another dolphin.
Yeah,
that's just my hunch.
I think so too. And that would be great because the second one really, really lived up to the expectations.
Oh, thanks. Yeah. And it does kind of end on a cliffhanger.
Yeah, yes, it does.
Yes, it does.
Well,
yes,
her debut CD again is called Originals. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I got to tell you, Cozy, you're a beautiful singer and a beautiful girl. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
Super
very
talented.
Much.
Yeah, good luck.
So.
Thank you.
We'll be right back. All aboard.